Sleep deprivation warning. Alert.
I left the message. Plants are withering again for some reason. We have to check that out. Shouldn't be withering. We fixed that. Ran out of power for some reason. Definitely didn't run out of power. Could have ran out of water, though. That's a thing. Maybe it ran out of water. Because that is right. I don't have that thing, but those are fine. Probably. The water, so we need to actually get like that. Yeah, it's the water issue. So we are running out of water. So we need to make hook up those to like a thing.
Recharged.
It's all good. Okay, so we gotta hook up more, which means we need Did I not unlock it? Maybe I didn't unlock it yet. That's a possibility. Okay, I can get that. All right.
Materials, technology access level increased.
Water tank. Doesn't look like exactly. How do I? So that is not what I need. I mean, that's just a tank. It seems like it's what I should have. I mean, how do you connect the multiple? It has one inlet and outlet for oxygen and water. So how do you combine? Did the hoses connect to each other or something? Somehow. No, you can't connect them. That would keep it powered. Which we do need to kind of keep it powered. That is one issue, is that I'm not keeping that powered for overnight. I mean, it has one in and then one out. Two sockets to which pipes can be connected. Okay. So that's how I can combine two, and then you would have one out, which then goes to another one. Kind of a weird way of doing it, but You would think that you would have been able to start off with, They have two sockets to which pipes can be connected. But see, I'm also wondering if that means just because it has... Yeah, so does the other one. The other one has two pipes, but... Or two sockets. One in, one out. So is that what they mean? Doesn't help me. Let's just talk about H2O. I want to know what about. Quick, more. I want to know about water tank. Okay. Well, then, I guess what we need to do is at least do this. Oh, but that's a battery. Interesting. That does do anything. Is it the post-processing? Yeah, I think it's just bad optimization. This probably didn't even affect anything, did it? Not really. Yeah, something's with, like, when you look at that thing. Definitely, this just slows it down, that's all. It's even worse. Alright. We're done. As soon as I turn this back. So what we would do is the battery now needs to go to a transformer, but we don't have any small circuits because it requires a small circuit to do such thing. I guess we'll just we'll just keep working on as it is until we can unlock the next material thing. So let's go back to, is this fine that way, the kink? So let's, we needed to get aluminum? Which I should do. Junk cash is not wrong. We'll do that. Now they have water. Got my buggy. No, I guess I can't crush you.
Available point for technological advancement. Mission.
I need to move this solar panel to a better area for parking this thing. I don't remember if you get all the materials back, though. I think you do.
Oxygen source external.
What's I doing? Yeah, I was doing another thing, wasn't I? Well, yeah, because that's the thing where you, the only place you can make the aluminum thingies.
Warning. Available point for technological. Suit pressurized, helmet sealed.
Actually, can we buy time? I remember Bloody saying something about there's actually that pauses it. That you can turn the animation on. Build all on grid. We turn that on. That would be Yeah, I don't see anything about animation.
External oxygen detected.
Nice. That was the issue, is the water. But we're doing strong now. Does the demand increase? I'm surprised that demand doesn't increase on those. Or no. Oh, there's my stuff. So we, I think we needed 40. I only need 13, right? No. I think we have everything else. I wish the mouse sensitivity stayed the same there. That's the third. That might be the third person, isn't it? I think I turned that down a bit. No, this would be third person. And it's a little bit, I think, helped a bit. Or is there a? Too bad there. I'm curious. I just want to see something real quick. I mean, third person's gonna be insane. I almost feel it. I don't think so.
Thank you.
We need two.
Equalizer pressure.
The battery rack has to be a charger. So I can just swap my battery or something.
Suit recharged.
I know I don't need to get rid of all the little pieces, but... It is. Oh. Might be iron this time, but they're both so close. So all these are silicon ones. I don't think so. I think I got something else before from these type of rocks. Yeah, silicone. Eh, well, we're gonna be good on silicone for a little while. At least. Dung. What I want to know is where they got the idea of thinking Mars actually had water.
Oxygen, 75%.
Have all these been just siliconed? I don't think so. I swear I found some iron ones or something. Junk. Won't need any more silicone. There we go. That could be a problem if I got stuck in there.
Warning. Poor tool condition. Repair with the workshop table.
Can't get all the rest of the aluminum. Oh, man. Nah, because we're going to have to do the plants next anyway, so no. Yeah. So what is the... Is there like a oxygen production temperature? I wonder how you know how much more juice this thing
oxygen
has.
Oxygen source external. Suit pressurized, helmet sealed.
Seventeen.
Oxygen detected. Suit power, 75%.
I don't know if you really have to keep that closed or not. Okay, finally. Now we're probably gonna need like methane or something, I bet, next. You know, just to drive this thing. Again, blueprint truck. There we go. Oh boy. It's happening. Will lies.
Warning, poor tool condition.
It's
prepared at the workshop table. The tool is not suitable for use. Repair it at the workshop table.
Junk Cash's fault.
Equalizing pressure. External oxygen detected.
Firefall.
Final touches. Now what? It's got storage space. Look at this baby. Plenty of room for activities. Oh, solar power too. Look at this thing. Look at all this room for activities. Oh yeah. The tipper. I see though. Can I like, let's see here. I'm wonder. So what you end up doing is can you, yeah, cause like right now this isn't free. Let's make it a little bit smaller. That should be small enough. I mean, my guy can always move it. I mean, it's not the size, but... Open up the tipper. I don't get this, That should be the... How you put something in. That's a little, Nope. Okay, it doesn't work that way. I wonder how they expect you to put stuff in. Okay, this one's still. There we go. Beast mode. Alright, I guess you can't really just easily push it. Need a shovel or something. I was just curious, just curious. Probably. I could have picked up those and then threw them in, but then it's like, what's the point? Wait a minute, I didn't even realize. Load. Okay, yeah, that would be in the. This thing's awesome. One problem is you can't check your map while you're in the vehicle, though. We have not gone there yet? Okay. Well, that's for another day, so we'll first, back this thing up. Too bad I couldn't charge my own suit off this, though. That's what I don't get. I can plug into it, but I can't. It doesn't really scroll very fast with the mouse wheel for zoom in and out. It's nice though. It's nice. All right, so the next thing, we need to travel that other area.
Equalizer pressure. External oxygen detected.
I wish I could. Can I use? No, you gotta. Still like to know what the purpose of that is. Let's just do a full repair on that. And then, while that's doing that, let's check out this. And go to our tech tree. Mechanics.
Mechanics, technology access level increase.
Oh, it's just decoration. That would have been nice having number two. Radio base control, heavy roller. I want to get to that. So we got technology grader two. We got the workbench. We probably gotta find the we need to find blueprint grader three, which that kind of stinks. Technology unlocked workbench. What could I unlock? I gotta find that. I guess I can go this way. So it's telling me. Shoot. The heavy suit would be nice. But I gotta find that blueprint too. Okay. So I can only unlock the orange things. Did I not unlock the workbench? I thought I did unlock the workbench. What are they talking about?
Botany, technology access level increased. Electricity, technology access level increased.
I can't spend any more electricity things until I find something. And materials. I'm confused on the workbench. I thought I'd workshop printer. I should make the bed. Maybe it's under the science thing? But I'm confused. Why is there multiple science benches? Containing all the necessary tools for more advanced. Mechanics workbench. Maybe I gotta make it. No, isn't it the same thing? It's the same thing. This is the workbench. Yeah, workbench. I'm not gonna make a second workbench. Why would I make a second workbench? So I have workbench. So what do they mean? Workbench technology. Unlocked. Workbench. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Do I not need to unlock that? No, I need to unlock that. Yeah. So what are they talking about? See here. Okay, so let's select the blowtorch, and then that doesn't help me out. Upgrading tools. Make sure that your window upgrade has been unlocked. Now that the upgrade has been unlocked, then we'll head to the workbench and drag it up this whole thing. Yeah, we know that. It's okay. You can grab it, won't spins, but yeah. But how do I get, the time does. What am I? I didn't realize that. Workbench would be underneath here, which we've already done. Is there a second workbench? Because workshop. Maybe I have to get to here, the science bench. Maybe that's what it means. It's a typo. Possibly. I wonder if that's what they mean. Blueprint needed main headquarters. So maybe you gotta get everything to the science bench. Which. Oh, we'll just, maybe it's because we didn't unlock the necessary things over here or something.
Mechanics, technology access level increased.
Ah, okay. I see now. I see you.
Mechanics, technology access level increased.
I think. Okay. Maybe not. I thought that little bit of it was a bar, but it's not. I don't know. Okay, we can't do any more of that. That's all we could do.
Equalizer pressure.
It's awesome. Hey!